What's up, everybody? It's Mad Gamer, and y'all are probably like, why the crap am I looking at this? But I don't want to spoil the mod yet, but it's Mad Gamer. Today, we're doing another episode of LSPDFR, and I have a crazy, awesome new vehicle mod installed. I really freaking love this thing. It's the 2015 Dodge Charger RT. It's amazing. Let me turn them headlights on. Oh, that thing looks good. Let me turn the lights on real quick. Shut this off. Shut the sirens off for me. Oh, this thing's beautiful, man. God, so beautiful. Okay, well, sorry I haven't been uploading. I had 5 videos ready to upload. And then, for some reason, my recording... I just kind of cut that guy off, but whatever. My recording stuff glitched the freaking crap out, so it didn't hear any of my game volume. I didn't want y'all to hear that, so I'm redoing this. That's a green light. What we're gonna do, I think we're gonna patrol most of Los Santos right now. But this interior is pretty good, actually. Like, it's pretty good. The only thing that I don't like about it is that when you hit the brake, like, the actual, like, bar doesn't light up. But, I mean, up top it lights up, but not, like, the in the back where it, like, covers the Dodge emblem, basically. See, when you brake, it's the reverse light. It's technically the reverse lights, but when you reverse, it's actual reverse lights. It's weird. Those should be brake lights. Like, they're, I don't know, it's weird. But I have a new mic, if you can't tell, so the quality should be about 20 times better, because my old mic sucked. Jeez. This dude's kind of driving weird. This dude's going crazy slow. I'm going to light him up, see what his deal is. Oh, I forgot to install the new version of Traffic Policer. That's where now you can, like, you can get in front of them and you can lead them to a place. I'll lead them, like, right here, but, oh my god, that the lag. Whatever. Open container console, no big deal. I don't know what type of container it is, so. This dude sounds weird. Get blank. Johnny White. Hello, Johnny White. Oh. Johnny White. Bruh. What the heck? Johnny. Why did I do it? But I literally, oh my god. Oh, not that. Johnny. Why? Or not, I guess not. Okay, whatever, Johnny White.
Hey there.
I'm gonna give him a citation. I'm gonna give him a $50 citation. I don't really know what he did, but. Ah, oh, I'm drinking a Tahitian treat, by the way, right now. These things are amazing, man. My dogs are going absolutely crazy down there. But I'm turn. Oops. My god, why is my controller like wasn't responding? Whatever. We're gonna like head to the hood. I don't know exactly how to get to the hood. from here. Hold up, we gotta whip around. What's up? No. Oops. Murdered your cone. What? Cross me again, dude? You wanna fight me? I know you're not trying to fight me. Come on, I wanna talk to you. Freaking Saiyan. Saiyan crap to me. The only thing really bad about this interior, is that like your hands glitch through the steering wheel. But that's whatever. I just murdered my car. But the one thing I know about this one, very, 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 very low to the ground. I don't know why that dude blipped, but or I can go this way. So bad with GPS. Get through this intersection. Oh, this thing likes to get squirrely back here. Okay, I'm passing this 18 wheeler. I don't care how much of a douche I think I am. Fight in progress. Seriously? What is this now? Fine, whatever. I'm gonna spawn there code 3. No, I'm gonna just respawn there code 2, but I'm gonna go code 3 through the intersections. I'm gonna do it like the LAPD does. Oh my god, here I'm getting beaten up in there. Oops, sorry dude. Let me hit your car. Oh god. Oh, that no turning radius though. Hey. Oh, y'all, break it up, break it up, break it up. Both of y'all, put your freaking hands up. Can I talk to y'all? No. Get down. Okay. Dang, the motion is crazy, man. And once I get done with this, I'm gonna press 7. 7? So a transport van's coming for both of these people. I don't know why I did that. Set him back down, please. Can you set him back down? Jeez, thank you. Can you set him back down? Is that a possibility? Or do I have to, like, end the call? What the flipping crap and what? I don't even remember where I was. Oh my god. I was down here. Maybe I should like actually make it where my vehicle. I accidentally clicked. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so hard right now. I knew it was coming. Well, I gotta get back to my cruiser. I really need to mark my cruiser. Like, where's my personal vehicle? Hey, it didn't despawn. Okay, I need to save my vehicle. Sorry if you hear me, like, tapping my controller. Sorry about that. Nothing I can really do about that. Fix vehicle. Vehicle mod. I don't know why I did that. Save vehicle. So, I'm in my save vehicle now. And I love how it, like, still shows the thing. Sorry, don't get your panties in a while, dude. Now I'm gonna head down to the hood. I kind of know where to go now, but I'll still set the waypoint. Bro, I have like the worst brakes on this thing ever. My gosh. Fix vehicle, and then I need to upgrade the brakes, man. I just heard some car. Wait, I have race brakes on this already? I just heard some. Okay, dude, you're a douche. You are a douche. Just now pulling you over. Never mind, no, I'm not. I'm not dealing with y'all. Oh god. Dude, this thing is so low to the ground, man. And it's not even lowered. Like, could you imagine competition suspension? Dude. Okay, dude, can I get in here, please? I have my blinker on. Terrorist attack. Bro. Local SWAT. New SWAT. Local patrols. I knew it was coming. God dang it. Crap. Come on, SWAT. Get him. Teleport to waypoint. No, you freaking idiot. Teleport to waypoint. I need really like a freaking carbine rifle. No. Freaking put the freaking gun down. Oh yeah, I forgot I changed that vehicle out to where it's that. And that one got messed up too, so that kind of spoiled it right there. Collect these weapons. I'm not going all the way down there. I must be running on foot, man. Oh, jeez.
No fucking way.
Maybe I can rest one of them.
Drop the weapon.
Yes, I can rest one of them.
You moron.
Freaking hurry up, man.
Now you get what's coming to you.
Come on. Collected her weapon. And I go, come on. Don't care. Come on, dude. Don't do this stupid motion. Come on. I gotta go. Crap, there's a dude over there. Down there. Closed door. Oh, I forgot it was like clip through a bull. Yes, they got him. Thank God. Where is this dude? Oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bruh, the front is floating. The push bar is floating. I'm about to like murder my jeez, it slowed down so much right there. Come on, man. Pursue progress. We can get over there. Oh my God. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna block him. Drop the freaking weapon, dude. Collected his weapon. Okay. Got this suspect. Come on. Okay, now I'm going to the hood. Bye-bye, dude. I don't care. Go away. Come on, please, Coastal. Now I'm going, I don't know why I keep sending these waypoints. I know where to go. You're a douche. Oh my, okay. Oh my God, there's so many white dots on my map right here. I'm lining up this whole goddamn freaking intersection. I'm closing this whole intersection off. Get out of your car. You're a douche, get out. You're a douche. Get out. Get out. Your car's halfway
broken.
Bro. Freaking. I'm not running after you, dude. Come on. This car. Can I get this car a parking ticket? Is that possible? I'm gonna get this car a parking ticket. Or not, I'll just get towed. Never mind, fine. I'll let y'all go in our section. But you! You were driving like a deer. Get out of your car. Get out of the car. Get out of the car.
Drop it.
Let me talk to you.
Just
boy!
Moron.
Get out of the car. Get you out of the car. Okay, can I talk to you now? You're not getting back. Whatever. Not you. Whatever. Go away. I'm looking at it. Y'all are looking at it. Freaking give all y'all a ticket. You just say my Charger's a cool car. Thanks, buddy. I agree with you, man. This thing's sweet. Dude, I'm going crazy fast. Oh. Hey, buddy. How you doing? What's up, buddy? Dude, that thing's cool. That police service under school, man. Like, you want to drag? Can I go forward? No, I can't. He's not running. I know he's not running that red light. Yes, all of you freaking douchebags are. Y'all are all getting tickets. That's all I know. Every single freaking one of you. I'm being the mean cop today. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You're retarded, dude. I've got another cop right down there, dude. I wanna freaking play these goddamn freaking games with me, bro.
Oh, you done now.
I'm trying to run from a cop. I'm gonna arrest you. Boy!
Stop it.
I don't know why that's coming up. Oh, that was my pistol. Oopsies. Come on. Oh my. Oh, crap. I'm shooting civilians. Crap. This is not good. Go, go, Dan. He's there. So don't worry about that. I made up some stupid cheeks. My God! Freaking wrecking my car, man. Respond code 3, respond code 3. Do you have another unit respond with me? Why did a unit just come code 3? I forgot I put a Crown Vic mod in, and there's the sheriff, it's the sheriff for like, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, now Chargers will like come when a police buffalo technically spawns. That's what's cool about it. And there's another one of the Crown Vics. So, see, the thing is, for that Crown Vic, the skin changes from sheriff and stuff like that. That's kind of weird, but me, it's whatever. Is that it? Is this scene code 4? I want to go check out this dude's Crown Vic. I'm going to steal this dude's Crown Vic. Thanks for the Crown Vic, bro. Well, what's cool about this thing, it has a computer in it. And the police radar up there. I think this might be the one that all the bigger, like, YouTubers, the bigger, like, YouTuber LSPDFR people use. I think it might actually be it, because it looks really good. I know how to tell. No, it's not it. It's not the same interior. But this thing looks really freaking good. Probably the next episode we'll be using the sheriff one. vehicle options. I'm gonna make the like freaking windows kind of different. Dark smoke to make it that looks like light smoke on all other cars. Dude, this thing looks freaking amazing, bro. How? Okay, delete. There, thank you. Do the mirrors actually work? Dude, the mirrors actually work. Oops, that's a wall. That's a pole. I'm gonna change the time to be night. Night, 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 night. Back 1 hour. I'm pretty sure the interior works too. Dollars work? Yes, they do. What's this dude's deal? Whatever, hold on. What are y'all for? Oops, I could've gone. Dude, this thing looks absolutely amazing. But we're gonna whip around, we're gonna go patrol like in the actual hood. I know this is the hood, but we're gonna cruise down Franklin's neighborhood. Oops, I just slammed into a car, sorry about that. Apartment will pay for that, don't worry about it. Kinda driving illegally. It's kind of an illegal lane change, but whatever. Just kinda light them up. Oh, there's no RPM gauge. But all the headlight stuff works. Come on, 24. Please tell me it works. Oh god. Too concentrated in the interior. But this thing is absolutely amazing inside. Oh, it's so cool to be cruising in a Crown Vic! It's absolutely awesome. Oh, I can turn right on red. Oopsies, forgot. Sorry. Do I have my spotlight mod installed? Pretty sure I do. Spelled that wrong. Spotlight? Spot? Nope, okay. See, these people aren't supposed to be out here. These hookers aren't supposed to be out here. And can I ask you a few questions or not? Never mind. Guess not. Okay, well. You said something. Kidnapping in progress. I got. Dude, the Crown Vic looks amazing. It's this dude right here, right here, right here. We got him. Crown Vic! Dodge Charger! This is absolutely amazing! Hey, hey, hey! I'm going for tires. I'm going for tires. Got one. Got a tire. Sheriff's down here with us. Don't worry about that. Sheriff came down here with us. Things definitely slower than all the other cars, so I'm going to upgrade it. I'm sorry for all the people that hate when I upgrade these cars, but it's kind of needed on this one. My god, my dog's going crazy. Oh! Did I just hit someone? Oops, I just hit an officer. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to. Oh, that looks so cool. Why, why do I have two air units on it? I never called two. Oops, this is off. Just turn off my lights. Oh, make a roadblock. This is smart. We got you boxed in, dude. No, why'd you let him go? We had him in. I'm going for the pit. Dude, our car's kind of damaged, but as long as it doesn't affect us driving, like, a lot. Yes. Yeah, it's time to perform a pit. Ooh, crap. Yes, we got him. We got him. We got him. Box him in, box him in, box him in. Get him. Oh, sorry, unit. You're retarded if you run. Dude, you're getting shot so freaking hard. Oops. You're free. I'm gonna call corner for this. There's the charger. There's the sheriff, Crown Vic. That's sweet. I'm gonna call tow truck for this car. That's what I need, a tow truck for location. We'll be code 4 off the scene unit. Okay, that unit's just gonna stick around, make sure the car gets towed, make sure the corner does its job, and they'll be on their way. I don't know what that was about. Don't honk the horn. Pretty sure these people are. And everything is so awesome on this car, man. He's drinking in public. I'm gonna call only two units out here. Tell him he's drinking a 40. Oops, 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 oops. No, don't pull out a gun. Frick, dude. Frick, I need units. I need units. I need units! Okay, I'm about to. Oops. I'm scared this time right now. Help me, units! Get the freaking gun down! Dude, I was about to die too. Man, thanks units. Sheriff department showing up since there was this big shooting. I called way more units than I thought. I called some units in code 2, some units in code 3. Thanks units. I love y'all units. Sorry man, I love y'all. Hey buddy, you're a little late to party, but thanks that you showed up. Okay, I'm gonna call a corner. That's what I need to do. Hey, your Crown Vic's pretty cool, but mine's even cooler, buddy. Hope you know that. What's EMS gonna do? EMS showing up on scene. I don't really know what they're gonna try to do. Sorry, I just ran my own unit over. They kind of faked that, though. Oops, that was a little too close. Dude, this interior is absolutely amazing on this thing. But they are black! Let's respond to that. I called 4 local patrols, 1 and 1 air support. Opposite lanes of traffic right now. This is freaking crazy, man. I'm trying to see if I can block them off. I see him. Looks like he's this one. Yeah, with a person in the back. Don't hit my car, don't hit my car, don't hit my car, no, 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 no. Get him. Get him. Get him out of the car. Yank him out of the car. Yank him out of the car. Yes, there you go. Victim, you can go. Thank you. Thank you, people. Oh, I don't know, I just got that person. Don't point your gun at me. Person. That dude's driving like a douche, man. I don't need to deal with him, though. 10-8 off this scene. Let me call a tow truck for his car real quick, though. Or you can hit it. I guess that works, too. I'm like, freaking chunk it all over the place. Okay, dispatch, I need a tow truck to my location. Those are the people that are gonna pick him up. Whip around here. Oops. That didn't really work how I planned. I don't really want to. I called two local patrol units. There's already an air support heading to there. So that'll be enough. Come on, unit. Or not. Oh, he almost just killed a civilian. God, that swan's fast, man. Oh, hit another swan. Oh, I feel bad for that dude. Department will pay for that, so it's not my fault. Dude, that thing looks so clean, man. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, what's it doing? Go away. Oh my god. Oh dude, mine looks so clean now. That sheriff's part one looks so clean. I just cleaned mine. But dude, that thing looks good, man. Crown Vic's definitely a little slower than that Charger, because that Charger picks up pace. But I think the AI, they can like accelerate to top speed and like way faster than you can. So like if you have an upgraded vehicle, they can stay with you, cause they accelerate way too fast. Got him. Frick, man. I don't want to damage the car too bad, but I gotta shut this guy down. I'm going for tires. Hopefully I got some. That was kind of a little outrageous, but I was just kind of having fun right there. Sorry for the people that don't like that. Sorry about that. But dude, my channel is like growing like really well. I mean, we're not at 100 subs yet, but still, I'm at 41 subs when I recorded this. And there's 4,000 total views on my, basically 4,000 views on my channel, which that's pretty good. Like, I mean, that's not bad. So that just shows me that y'all are liking my content. Y'all have been commenting. Like a lot. I've been trying to respond to y'all's comments as much as I can. Don't damage my car too much. But don't try it. Yeah, I wouldn't either. I'll look at it in my hand. That's cool. They have like a laser on there. God. Come on, lady. Seriously, man. Oh my god. My god! I'm shooting! Where am I getting shot from? Someone got pissed off. Okay, there we go. Oh my Jesus Christ. Come on. Get him! I didn't think I'll be calling a corner in this episode, but, well. In this little like call out, but I guess I am. Corner and the transport dude. Sup. So shut. Transport dude's running after. a-hole. Okay, pursuit. I don't need you on my mini-map anymore, so I'm just gonna pursue you real quick. Oh, God, it sounds horrendous, man. That sounds horrible. On the other spot, last call, guy was stuck in the toilet. Y'all get the guy stuck in the toilet, like, all the time. I feel bad for y'all, man. God, I don't care if I killed him. I don't want to arrest you. There we go, God. You can't see anything. Dude, this thing looks so clean, man. I love it. We're about to head back into the hood, but we're gonna take one more call and then we're gonna end the video there, because right now we're at 36 minutes and that's a hit and run. Let's go. Two little patrol units out there. And then we already have an air unit respawning. Oh, I can stop him, I can stop him, I can stop him. Jeez! Dude, I hit that dude so hard, it barely even did anything to his car, though. That's the thing, man. It murdered my car. I basically flipped my car. That was a little bit too much. I was like, oh, hopefully I can come off. I looked at the mini map. Next thing I know, my car's flipping. No. I'm going for tires. I didn't mean open fire that much. Now. No, don't. Back up! You're a freaking idiot. Freaking douchebag. There, now get her. Oh. We'll call tow truck for this car. Get into my unit. Yes, my nut! Oh my God, don't break into a car! God. Yeah, wow is right, buddy. That wasn't that fun of a call out. I want a pursuit in progress, so I'm gonna request some help. Pursuit in progress. Thank God. Now go. Goes, what is it? Come on, join in, bro. Yes, the dude behind me is supposedly joining in, or not. If not, what? Oh, over there. Oh, not that one. I didn't mean to end that one. Oh, dude, that makes my car alarm go off and makes my car alarm go off. That's kind of cool. Can you clean that scene off already, man? How freaking. Whatever. All these things are like glitched out. I don't know why I just did that. Okay, never mind. That was weird. I don't know. Okay, now we're gonna request on Grand Theft Auto. No, I want pursuit. Pursuit. Or like an illegal street race. Can there be an illegal street race? Pretty please. Nope. No. I want like a pursuit in progress or I'll take Grand Theft Auto now. Legal Street Racing, dang it, I saw it. Crap, man. Lewd conduct. Seriously, man. I've never responded to lewd conduct. I'm never gonna respond to one again. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for today's video. So if y'all like today's video, remember hit that like button and subscribe button. If you have any recommendations for me on my channel, tell me in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.